That song belongs to the black-throated blue warbler. It's saying, I am so lazy. They are easily identified by their black face mask and throat, by their blue backs, solid white undersides, and white patch on its wings. The black-throated blue warbler is considered quite plump amongst warblers. They require large amounts of unbroken forests for nesting and breeding. This bird breeds in eastern North America, where it mainly feeds on insects. And in the Caribbean, where they winter, insects will eat the tree sap and then secrete it out their back ends. And these warblers specifically enjoy drinking that secretion up. Basically, they drink insect crap. The black-throated blue warbler has no particularly close relatives.